Lincoln, pick up the keys.
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
He came through with the truck just like we asked. Even greased his partner to make it look good. If you got doubts, why take the chance? We should get going. You got the keys, so you can drive.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Take it easy heading to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses.
Ah, that poor fuck back there. He ain't got no idea what he's in for.
What was his cut? 5%?
Thereabouts, but not like he'll be able to spend it. Feds will be watching his every move for the rest of his life. Probably be better we just whacked him.
Well, if I learned anything in Nam, always a good idea to dangle someone out there. Use them to get everybody's attention, then you just slip away.
So answer me this. What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh? So come on, you going to answer the question or what?
We on the coast of Quang Nai, evacuating the civvies for Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we getting him onto a medical ship. And this woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand and the leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops her and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape, tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to him? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey, man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were going to tell me a story about some gook getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, God damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. The conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day, you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day, everything bombed flat. You put people up against the wall, they will do anything to survive.
That better have been one delicious fucking pig. Dodge at the Missouri probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
I'll just leave it under the seat. Time to see if these forged IDs are worth a fuck.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
All right.
Now, here we go.
Put your IDs up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
The fuck's this shitheel doing here?
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet. You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burn room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546. Small bills, mostly.
I'll have Miss Gale call up to your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery.
Appreciate it.
You need to check that scattergun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Burn room's down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
And my cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for 2 tours, got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job, but any old nigga who staggers in is hired on the spot. Bastards better not be playing with each other back there.
Fuck you! Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, then it gets sent to Dallas, then it comes back. It doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense. Here we are. Put those bags on the table there.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
It gets the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Fuck, that's some heat right there.
Used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Here's some guy come around the house trying to switch me over to oil. God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up any time now.
All right, give me a second. All right, you take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
we've been renting out? Called over there last night. Told them I wanted to sell it. Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. I got Zip over here. Lincoln, get over here, man.
Jesus Christ, it's a fucking robbery! I'll go for help!
How about we need to get behind you?
Get me out of here!
Got him! Suspect's on the move!
Need to get behind something. Give me a goddamn hand here. Ain't getting to you unless he goes. Let's get those cocksuckers. Hey! Don't you move, asshole! How's that feel, fucker?
Help me out. Somebody.
sure I'll keep the hornet's nest this time.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapons stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this. Fuck! Fuck! Come on, open!
Give me that damn thing.
With the smoke.
Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Faced way worse than this over in Nam. Little smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.